Roni Saputra, and he launches with a big right hand. And this is where the wrestler wants to be, on top of the opponent. Close guard from Khon Sichan.
Khon Sichan's got a good active guard. Look for him to attempt a lot of crazy submissions.
Cracking elbow.
It's a whole different situation when you're getting smashed in the face.
Oh, picks him up. Khon Sichan drives a knee into the bread basket, and down he goes. He's got the left arm of Khon Sichan. Mounts it. Beautifully done from Eko Roni Saputra. Is a house on fire, the Indonesian, in the opening minute.
He's got to be very careful here. He's got to try to keep it nice and close. He does not want to allow Eko Roni Saputra to posture up and start raining down punches. He's got to scramble. He's got to kind of let go of the body and start pushing down on the legs so he can create some space. I don't think he's going to be able to escape just by hip bumping.
Big smashing elbow across the bridge of the nose. The chance went up for Indonesia. Indonesia, there's the hammer for strikes. Saputra pulling out all the stops. And Khon Sichan, no answer. No place to go. He's working that forearm now.
It's kind of dealer's choice. He can just pick and choose his submission at this point. There's a nasty,
oh yes,
Americana right now going on in that left arm of Khon Sichan.
Oh yes.
He's got to pull the elbow a little bit down. He's a little bit too high up. The elbow's got to come down towards Khon Sichan's body to really get that torque on the Americana.
Khon Sichan surviving. Eko Roni Saputra, total domination so far, sitting inside of half guard. And a downward strike off the right hand from Eko Roni Saputra. Goes on the firearm again, trying to tenderize and loosen up Khon Sichan. Will he mount him once more? His chance of Indonesia go up again. It's deafening inside the Astora Senayan in Jakarta.
There's an armbar on that right side if he chooses to take it. He looks like he's kind of just one-track minded as far as going after that Kimura lock, or that Americana, sorry.
He's got the full mount again. And now the blows may rain down. The measured elbow, the timing, the precision, the power. Look at the full mount there from Eko Roni Saputra. Khon Sichan gonna give his back.
I'm trying.
Here comes the choke. Here it comes now. Is this it? Is this the moment? Is this the finish? Squeeze it. Turn it. A hopeful nation watching. Can Saputra find the finish?
He might not feel it, so he chooses to go back into mount. He wasn't quite feeling the choke right there, so he stepped back into mount. Good tactical decision by Saputra to maintain that dominant position. Now he's gonna try to posture up, rain down punches. You can see Khon Sichan's okay getting punched in the face. That comes from decades of Khun Kamai. He's okay to sit there and get smashed on because he's trying to reverse, but now he's giving up a bad spot as Eko Roni Saputra might be searching for a rear naked choke.
Khon Sichan, all guts and intestinal fortitude, but it could be over now. Is this it? Is this the beginning of the end? The crowd go wild! It's good night, freaking Irene!